a drug dealer.
My cousin's a drug dealer.
Going down, man. It's your boy DJ West Craven, man, and y'all locked in to another fun, good session with your boy West, man. This week's strain is coming out from that good same relief center on 9th and Mission, man. So I gotta give a good shout out to my boy the boss, man, over there. This week's strain is Tangerine Haze. It's all sativa. Overall, I gave it a 9.1, and you might say, why, right? It's got orange hairs all over the bud, makes it look real orange. All THC makes every leaf on there looking like straight like snowflakes. So it's really crystallized. The smell, though, is kind of more like a cheese smell, like the little kush cheese smell that you kind of get out of some of the other little kushes that you might find around the other clubs. But it is an instant strong head high that lets you know you just did some nice sativa. So it's completely against that little anti-lazy body high stuff. It gets you ready to go. So again, Tangerine Haze, man. It's your boy DJ West Craven telling y'all to keep it lit because you know I am.
You do it with motorboat?
My cousin's a drug dealer.
My cousin's a drug dealer. Drug dealer.
Oh yeah, alltheradio.com, Hip Hop Wednesdays. We're back. You are just live in Mr. Travel's Humpday Humpmix of the Week. And I'm gonna recap that for you so you can play those songs again. Track number one was a group Blackstreet with Don't Leave Me. Track number two was the man Key Sweat, Can't Go Wrong with Key Sweat, with Twisted. And that last track we played was a group Soul For Real with Candy Rain. And damn, I can't remember the last time I heard that song. But you was in Mr. Travel's Humpday Humpmix of the Week, alltheradio.com.